And we are following two deadly early morning crash investigations today. One in Lakeland on I-4 in the eastbound lanes. The other happened on the Selma Expressway westbound. Both crashes caused some road closures for some time, but they're now cleared away.